name's Cameron Jacobson. I am a fourth year at Johnson & Wales. I'm majoring in media and communication. Well, I chose to come to Johnson & Wales because it was close to home, and I can travel by train back and forth in like about an hour, so it's been really convenient. I actually started off doing marketing here for my first year and a half, and just I realized I wasn't a business major, so I tried to explore other options. I was looking into film schools and just other schools for anything. I was looking at education, just any other major to kind of figure out what I wanted to do. And then Johnson & Wales, my sophomore year, introduced media communication for its first year. So I started taking some classes that would be prereqs for that. And in my junior year, I actually officially transferred over to it. And I think it was a good outlet for me to look into film, as well as many other mediums of media, like social media, news reporting, film, just all sorts of outlets like that, newspapers. Actually, even I took a publications course where we had to write our own short novel, so it was, it's been a lot of fun studying here. So I just started getting into digital media last year, with beginning with the digital imaging course, which introduced me to different Adobe programs like Photoshop and Illustrator that I hadn't used before. After that, I took an animation course, and that's where I really started getting more interested in digital media, leading me to take digital video courses. We worked extensively with Illustrator, and then a little bit of Premiere, and then a lot of After Effects. My favorite project that I worked on last year is my Camp Waiawi project, which is a depiction of me and my brothers sitting at the dock of a camp we used to visit, and silhouettes looking out into the horizon. In the future, after I graduate, I'm thinking about maybe going to grad school to study film a little bit more for like another year or two, but that's just a dream at this point. I do hope one day to be producing for TV and film, and also writing for TV and film.